gathered once more for another exciting concert. What better way to start the summer season than with the Mississauga Fine Art Academy's 2024 Summer Recital? And as always, we have a fantastic lineup guaranteed to wow this audience. When studying music, I've often asked myself, what exactly is the point? What is it that connects us to music, and why does it affect us so deeply? Like all great cultural pursuits, music carries meaning. It is a medium for human ingenuity. Behind it are centuries of innovation, knowledge, and learning that bridges the gap between scientists like Pythagoras and the artist like Long Long. Music carries our history. From the time we wandered as nomads straight through to the height of the Egyptian Empire, music was there. It announced the coming of the Mughal kings of India and accompanied the opulent ballroom dances of the Russian Tsar. Right down to the smallest, poorest Kaylee, music has always kept the memory of our history alive. Music gives meaning to our culture and traditions. It is the landmark in Inukshuk for the emotional milestones of our lives. It's a sacred guide through birthdays, funerals, graduations, weddings, and all of life's significant moments. Music passes forward our legacy. For centuries, the great epics of each civilization have carried our moral message and ancient way of life from generation to generation. Music embodies our thoughts, our emotions, and exists at the very core of our being. As students, you are the sacred guardians of all that. You are the keepers who will one day pass your legacy on to the next generation. So play on, and play loud, and join in the battle cry against the forces of silence, for when your sound ends, so ends life itself. Be proud to be part of something so great and so wonderful, and do so with all your heart. And to show your pride, when your name is called, come on down to this gray X on the floor, introduce yourself, and tell us one thing you like about music, anything you like about music. As always, big round of applause for all our new performers. Please remember not to disturb a performer, but allow them to finish before entering or exiting the room. As always, photography is welcome, but without flash, and cell phones should be off, and let's see if Regan is here with Good Morning Baltimore. Which means it's going to be Chin Mai with To the Sky. Come on, Chin Mai.
My name is Chin Mai.
Tell something about the band.
I like about music, singing, and all the high notes and low notes.
I can't hear.
What's up? Michaela is gonna sing Traitor.
I'm Michaela and I like looking at like lyrics for music and stuff.
Thank you.
Haunted Mouse on piano.
My name is Laura, and my favorite thing about music is that there are many different kinds of instruments.
Abigail is going to do You Say.
My name is Abigail, and one thing I like about music is the flow and the beat. Thank you. taking all I have and now I'm laying it at your feet. You'll have every failure, God. You'll have every victory.
Is going to do Megalovania.
Hello, my name is Marcus, and first of all, I'd like to thank everyone for coming up today on this very wet day. And second of all, something I like about music is how all the instruments flow together to make a beautiful song.
Video game music. In fact, it's the type of music that I play the most. Which is my favorite about music.
Thank you.
I was gonna do The House That Built Me.
No, they say you can't go home again. I just had to come back one last time. And I know you don't know me from Adam, but these handprints on the front steps are mine. Up those stairs in that little back bedroom, it's where I do my homework and I learn to play guitar.
Who's gonna do sing Falling and then Sonatina in G major and Dewdrops on piano?
My name is Quinn, and the thing that I like about music is the type of vibe that it gives you and the emotions that it can also give you.
You said you cared.
too many songs about you. And the coffee's out at the Beachwood Cafe. And it kills me, cause I know we've run out of things we can say. What am I now? What am I now? What if I'm someone I don't want around? I'm falling again, I'm falling again, I'm falling. What if I'm down? What if I'm out? What if I'm someone you won't talk about? I'm falling. What am I now? What am I now? What if you're someone I just want around? I'm falling again, I'm falling again, I'm falling. What if I'm down? What if I'm out? What if I'm someone you won't talk about? I'm falling.
Bonnie is going to do Queen of Me.
My name is Bonnie and I like about music is like the tunes and the flow of it. I'm so tired of pretending. Where's my happy ending? I followed all the rules, I drew inside the lines. I never asked for anything that wasn't mine. I waited patiently for my time, but when it finally came, he called her name, and now it feels overwhelming pain. I mean it's in my veins, I mean it's in my brain. My thoughts are running in a circle like a toy train. I'm kinda like a perfect picture with a broken frame. I know exactly who to blame. I never thought myself was me. And there's a devil on the shoulder, the angels used to be, and he's calling the queen. Being nice was my pastime, but I've been hurt for the last time. And I won't ever let another person take advantage of me. The anger burned my skin, third degree. Now my blood's boiling hotter than a fiery sea. There's nobody getting close to me. They're gonna bow to the evil queen. Your nightmare's my dream. He's so into they fall into my wicked schemes. I never thought of myself as mean. I thought that I'd be the queen. And there's no one to see. Cause if I can't have that, then I'll be the dark in the bed. And there's the devil on the shoulder that angels used to be. And he's calling me the queen of me. My body is moving, unsure where I'm headed. All of my senses have left me defenseless. The darkness around me is promised and ventures. Press that I'm willing to pay is expensive. There's nothing to lose when you're lonely and friendly. So my only answer is showing this princess that I am the queen and my reign will be endless.
While we're waiting. So, McGeith, we're going to do you first. And come on up and sing In Summer.
Hello, my name is Maheep. And I'm going to be singing In Summer. I like singing because it's so fun. And I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. A drink in my hand, my snowball against the burning sand. Probably getting gritty tanned in summer. Finally see a summer breeze blow away on the storm. Find out what happened, a solid one when it gets warm. And I can't wait to see what my body will think of me. Just imagine how much poor I'll be in summer. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba da 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 to. What if I would do what for them to do in summer?
I'm gonna tell him.
Don't you dare.
In summer.
What's up? Sophia is gonna do PYT.
Hello, everybody. For me, music is a big influence in my life. I love it so much because it allows you to escape reality and be whatever you want to be. Thank you. Just letting you know, in the song, I'm going to ask you guys to sing along with me. So it's going to be a whole thing. And you will know. I will let you know when you come in. All right, so we all have a performance today. All right, let's try this again, guys. I hope you got ready and you Googled the lyrics.
Where did you come from, baby? And ooh, won't you take me there right away, won't you, baby? Pandoroni, you got to be by my neck, or sugar fly with me. Don't you know now?
Participated. As you go forward, remember who you are. You are ambassadors of humankind and caretakers of knowledge that began in millennia past. As innovators, you will learn, interpret, and contribute to that knowledge. And as sacred storytellers, you will pass this legacy forward to new generations. You represent the keystone in the arch and the proud foundation of our culture and tradition. Remember that your voice must forever remain loud, for when you stop playing, knowledge stops growing. And when you stop playing, culture comes to a halt. And when you stop playing, the meaning of life itself fades away. So thank you for being here today. And though I put a heavy burden on your shoulders, always remember to keep a light heart and have fun. Big round of applause for all the students. Now go and be proud of your accomplishments today. And always remember just how important you really are to this world. Thank you and have a great evening.